might be your last time. Am I a failure? If I've got nothing to lose, no, I'm not a failure. I've got something to prove. I'm not listening, not anymore. The more I learn, the more I know. I'm not listening, not anymore. The more I pay, the more I know. I told you before, I won't listen no more. I told you before, let's settle the score. I told you before, I won't listen no more. I told you before, let's settle the score. I'm back!
At least that's what you thought I was going to say, didn't you? You see, I did some soul searching. Finally figured out how to talk properly, unlike you've seen me in other shows, Unite, FAM, and countless other shows. You're probably wondering why I'm joining Vandy. Well, it all started February 28th, 2 years ago. I adopted him as my son, so obviously I'm going to protect him. So let this be known. Anyone that comes after us, I hope you're ready for a hook, line, and sinker down to the pavement.
Ladies and gentlemen, your opening contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring first, from Allentown, Pennsylvania, he weighs in tonight at 233 pounds, PPW's self-proclaimed ring general, Andrew Ryan! and his opponent from Osaka, Japan. He weighs in tonight at 217 pounds, Kentaro Moriyama. I'm Here is your winner, Andrew Ryan. Your next contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring first, he hails from St. Louis, Missouri, and weighs in tonight at 270 pounds. He is the pride of St. Louis, Zachary Jones. And his opponent, from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 245 pounds, this is the Arlington Royal, Tank Davis! Here is your winner, Zachary Jones! Your next contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring first, accompanied to the ring by her tag team partner, Erin Osborne, she hails from Worcester, Massachusetts, and represents the Title Town Titans, Erica Blaze. And her opponent, accompanied down to the ring by the PPW Women's Champion Tomo Bushida, she hails from Little Rock, Arkansas, and she represents Death or Submission, Millie Morales!
Thank you. Thank you.
Here is your winner, Millie Morales. This next contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring first, she hails from Shimane, Japan. She is the Onyx Rose, Takuko Nakatomi. And her opponent, wrestling out of her head, this is LOONi! Here is your winner, LOONi! Your semi-main event is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring first, hailing from Oita-shi in Oita, Japan, this is the smiling rookie, Cho Akiyama! Nagato in Yamaguchi, Japan. She represents death or submission, and she is the current new era women's champion, the Black Rose, Satomi Yoshida!
Just one.
Your winner, Cho Akiyama! Ladies and gentlemen, your main event of the evening is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring first, from Brooklyn, New York, he weighs in tonight at 215 pounds, the Shuyaku, Nick Callaway. And his tag team partner, hailing from Chroma City and weighing in tonight at 225 pounds, this is the man simply known as Quest. and their opponents. Wrestling tonight at a combined weight of 820 pounds, this is CHARODON and the Masked Rebel, and together they represent the Uprising.
Thank you.
Here are your winners, the team of Nick Callaway and Quest!